Hi there, we're the Snuts, and we're going to have a bit of fun with you guys today and try and guess some Australian slang words. Here we go. Footy. I think that. Footy,
foot
is it some.
Foot job.
Foot job. I'm good. I think it's something to do, you know, something that would be on the end of your settee for your feet.
That's a good guess. I'm going to go normal though,
it's
and say football.
It's football.
Let's try to have a bit of fun with these guys.
Well, they play football with like in their hands and their feet. Like, aye. It's weird. It's strange.
Stupid also. Sorry.
Stucky. To be bespectacled.
That's one we're actually familiar with as well in Scotland, as we know a few specky bastards ourselves.
Yes, it means with gas.
That's a terrible one, sorry.
And he's actually burning a hole in you, by the way. He's burning a fucking hole in you.
Sorry, man.
What was the answer?
The answer was the spectacular mark in Australian rules football.
No way, man.
That's amazing.
I'm glad the answer came out. That's funny.
Go. Oh, afternoon. Surely.
What? Sorry?
Arvo.
Afternoon.
Arvo.
You can't just tell you.
I'm not. I've never heard that.
Going to this Arvo.
As opposed to your vote. Do you know what I mean? It's
Arvo. Nah, I don't know.
Okay. Arvo, it's afternoon.
Afternoon. We go for that. Afternoon.
Barlow,
Oh,
that's the like a.
Must be a beer shop.
It's a shop. It's
a beer shop.
It's a beer shop.
A beer shop. Nice.
Oh, I know this day. It's a big. It's a horrible drink. Horrible drink.
Aye. Oh, like the tonic.
Box. It's a big box.
Isn't it?
That's those guys in the Australian Border Force program that like smuggle budgies under their coats, like to try and bring them into the country for some crazy reason.
Is that right?
Nah.
Is it right?
That's like
we thanks your travels.
We shops.
Sorry.
A dory.
As in D-U-R-R-Y.
Yeah.
Durry.
Oh. Like you're in a dory. You're trying
that's
to rush.
That's a dory.
Is that a toilet?
Oh. Really?
A pash.
Pash.
Is it like going for a pish?
Going for a pish.
For a pish. Yeah, I'm going for a pash. Aye.
What are you a pish?
Oh no, is it like pash me that?
when you've got a cigar in your mouth.
Pash me that.
That's Dutch.
Oh, it's Dutch, actually.
What is it? Sorry.
That is a long, slow,
passionate kiss. Pash. I like that.
That doesn't sound passionate.
Come and get your gran a pash.